you need to integrate Oracle Sales Cloud and Oracle RightNow? Do you need to share incidents between your Sales Cloud and RightNow instances? Bob needs to synchronize customer accounts in real time so they can raise service requests in both systems. Oracle Integration Cloud Service, or ICS, enables you to integrate Oracle Sales Cloud and Oracle RightNow to synchronize data, such as incidents, in real time. To complete the integration, Bob needs to complete several tasks in ICS. Create the integration, perform data mapping, save and activate the integration, and monitor the message processing of the integration. Here, Bob creates the integration between Oracle Sales Cloud and Oracle RightNow using Oracle Integration Cloud Service. On the home page, Bob can establish connections, create integrations using the configured connections, and monitor the activated integrations. Bob has created a set of connections by using a variety of available adapters in ICS. ICS makes it easy to reuse adapters for future connections. Oracle Integration Cloud Service supports a wide variety of connectors that include social, cloud, and on-premise, which support SOAP and REST services. Bob has a set of configured connections ready to use for his integrations. In the integration section, Bob has a set of pre-built integrations built by Oracle. In addition to the existing pre-built integrations, Bob can create new integrations. Bob builds a new integration to create an organization in Oracle RightNow when an account is created in Oracle Sales Cloud. There are different supported patterns when creating an integration. Map My Data is for one-to-one integrations. Publish to ICS makes a message available to multiple consumers. And Subscribe to ICS is for consuming published messages. Bob creates a one-to-one integration to synchronize the account creation. He can group related integrations into packages to simplify management. The integration canvas is displayed with all the available fully configured connections. Bob configures the integration by setting the Oracle Sales Cloud connection as the integration source. He provides meaningful information for the endpoint reference. Since Bob needs to synchronize the account creation, he configures the business object that'll be received from Oracle Sales Cloud as a request document. Bob selects the same account object to be sent as a response document to the Oracle Sales Cloud application. He verifies that his previous selections include the account object as the request and response. The Oracle Sales Cloud connection appears as the source in the integration canvas. Now, Bob continues with the integration by configuring the Oracle RightNow connection as the target. He provides the endpoint reference and a meaningful description. Bob selects the target operation and the business object on which to perform the operation in the Oracle RightNow application. In the summary page, he verifies that his selections are correct just before completing the target endpoint configuration. The integration canvas appears with the configured source and target connections. Now, Bob needs to map the data that'll be exchanged between the source and target connections. Oracle Integration Cloud Service offers a number of ways to map the data exchanged between source and target connections. When there's an existing mapping for this integration, Bob can reuse it by uploading a file. Bob can create individual mappings, but he wants to see what Oracle recommends and what other customers have done with the mappings. This mapping list includes options like Oracle recommended, what other customers have done, inference based on structure of messages, and mapping based on name matching. He can also filter these recommendations based on relevance. Bob performed a number of mappings very rapidly based on the target recommendations. The mapped fields appear as marked on both columns. Bob can filter the fields based on whether they're mapped or not, how the fields were defined, standard or custom fields in objects, the mapping origin, standard mappings or customized mappings, and the valid mappings, mappings that have syntax problems. Here, Bob wants to make it easier to see just the mapped fields on the target side by hiding the unmapped fields. He configures the response so that the source account gets updated with the ID of the corresponding organization in Oracle RightNow. This is needed to allow updates to occur against the correct organization. Just as before, Bob has the option to upload or download the data mapping. Bob only needs to copy across the organization ID in Oracle RightNow, so the response is returned with the correct organization ID to Oracle Sales Cloud. Once the request and response data mappings are complete, the integration is ready to be activated. When Bob activates the integration, he has the option to enable detailed tracing when developing and debugging. The integration between Oracle Sales Cloud and Oracle RightNow is now active. It starts to process messages. Bob wants to know how well the message processing is going. In the monitoring page, he can see overall message counts and success rate for all integrations, as well as the details for individual integrations. Bob has successfully completed his integration between Oracle Sales Cloud and Oracle RightNow. Thank you for watching. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com/integration.